First in World War I and later in World War II, dogs were enlisted to work alongside soldiers on the battlefield. Messenger dogs often traveled for miles through unknown and hostile terrain in order to carry vital information to their handlers.
Private Zion.
Yes, sir. Sergeant, sir.
I'm sorry, Private. It's not going to be easy. I've selected you to carry this message. Lives are at stake.
I'll do my best, sir.
Good luck, son.
And field phone. Maybe they can hear me.
Sugar 50, this is Hound Dog 7, over.
This is Zion. Priority message. Do you read? Over.
Seven, fire mission. Enemy troops. Estimate company size and two tanks moving west on road.
I'm surrounded. Do you read? Over. It's not working. Damn. I don't know how I'm gonna get through, but I can't let the troops down. Sergeant, how did you get here?
We're in this together, Private. Take cover!
Enemy on the right! Sergeant!
I'm hit. Damn it. Stay down, Private. I've got this. I'm gonna give them a taste of their own medicine. Ha! Now here's a bone to gnaw on. Don't make me nip your heels.
Sarge, are you okay? Don't die on me, Sarge.
Private, you've got a mission.
No, I won't leave you, sir.
Private, carry the message. And that's an order. Go!
Yes, sir. I won't let you down, sir.
Good work, Private.
Thank you, sir. Sir, about that beer.